Over 20 students gathered outside of the Davis Joint Unified School District office on Wednesday, February 16th to protest the new secondary bell schedule. The group chanted, waved signs, and marched around the building.
Our school, our schedule, our school, our schedule, our school.
The purpose of Wednesday's protest was to demonstrate the widespread support for what is being called Schedule 1, a very slightly modified version of the current schedule. The school board has instead approved a drastically different schedule nicknamed Schedule 2, which has been widely opposed by students, teachers, and community members.
Well, I'm protesting because I believe that the decision for Schedule 2 is not a decision that supports students in the way that it should be.
We represent the community, and community chose number one.
The school board isn't listening to us, and we have come to countless school board meetings. We have spoken, we have showed them the data that the majority of our community, students, teachers, and parents all support Schedule 1, but they've still decided to implement Schedule 2, and we're here to raise the voices.
The students were also joined by several teachers who advocated their support for the students protesting. Davis High teacher Gwyneth Roush also emphasized her disapproval in how the board made its decision.
To go against the wishes of parents, staff, and students at both high schools is unconscionable. It's not okay.
The sentiment was echoed by many at Wednesday's protest, including junior Maddie Hayes.
The schedule decision was made in a very down-low, inequitable way that didn't involve students or teachers or parents to the extent that it should have.
Two school board members passed by the protest on their way into the district office, but neither spoke to the protesting students. The board also failed to acknowledge their public comments at the following Thursday's board meeting. Despite the lack of response from the school board, the students at Wednesday's protest made it very clear that they were not giving up. The protest was just one of many actions that they have taken, and according to junior Anna Kelly, it will not be the last.
We don't stop. We don't give up. If this decision isn't reversed, that doesn't mean that the board hasn't been ignoring teachers and ignoring students for many years, and we're not going to let them get away with that anymore, because that's not okay.
This is a hill I will die on.
For BlueDevilHub.com, this is Matthias Roenbale.